Good morning to all. Really, I'm very happy to meet you all through this online coaching class. I hope you are all doing well by the grace of God. Daily, we are all praying for you and your health and strength. May the love of God and His grace and mercy will be with you. Okay, today in our class, what we are going to discover is, we are going to discover the answer when we add two rational number, when we subtract two rational number, when we multiply two rational number, and when we divide two rational number, what is the answer was going to be? That only we are going to find out today. To here you can see the question. This is the 10th question in the exercise number 1.1. This is the 10th question. Copy down the question. What is the question they are saying is, what should be added to minus 8 by 9 to get 2 by 5? So that when we add two rational numbers, they are getting the answer 2 by 5. But one number they are given minus 8 by 9. So another one we do not know. That only we are going to find out today. So since we do not know what is that number, we will keep that number as x. Let x be the another number. So, according to the argument, one number is minus 8 by 9, then another one number is x that we have taken. So, when we had this both the rational number, we have to get the final answer. What is that? 2 by 5. So that now, according to the argument, minus 8 by 9 plus x, this is equal to 2 by 5. Isn't it? Okay, we will keep the x as it is. Then this 2 by 5 also will be as it is. Then what will happen when we send this minus 8 by 9 to that side, from left hand side to right hand side, so that the symbol will be in the opposite side. Since here is minus, when it goes that side, it will become plus. So it will become plus 8 by 9. Isn't it? Take down. We don't have a place to write. Please take down. It's okay. Now, look here. Here is 5. There is 9. So that what we have to do, when the denominator is not same, we have to take the LCM. We have to decide that. Since the denominator here is 5, there is 9, we have to take the LCM. So, 5 by 5 comma 9. 5 ones of 5, then 9 will be, then 9 ones of 9. So what will be LCM? LCM is equal to 5 into 9 is equal to 45. So 45 is my LCM. So I have to change this denominator as 45. Similarly, this denominator as 45. Okay, if I want to make this denominator as 45, by what number I have to multiply? I have to multiply by 9. Because 9 5s are 45. Isn't it? So the number which we are multiplying in the denominator, by the same number, we have to multiply the numerator also. Isn't it? Already I have told you in the last class, just remember the point that I told at last class. So that x is equal to 2 into 9 by 5 into 9. Isn't it? Okay. Similarly, I need to change this denominator as 45. So by what number I have to multiply? I have to multiply by 5, because 9 5s are 45. With the same 5, I have to multiply in the numerator also. Isn't it? So that 8 into 5 by 9 into 5. Okay. So that now we will multiply. What's going to happen? See, 2 9s are 80. 5 9s are 45. Then, plus 8 5s are 40. Then 9 5s are 45. Isn't it? It's okay. Now, we got the same denominator. We got the homogeneous denominator. Same. Here also 45. There also 45. So, our conclusion is, we can add the numerator. Isn't it? So, x is equal to 18 plus 40. We can put any one of the denominator. Isn't it? Okay. Any one of the denominator we can put. It's okay. And then the next step, x is equal to 18 plus 40 is what? How much? 58. 58 by 45. Isn't it? So that our final answer is 58 by 45. Take down. And you yourself you verify and see the given number. You have to add 58 by 45 with minus 8 by 9. You will get 2 by 5. Just verify and see. So we found the another number is 58 by 45. Take down soon. Listen carefully. Within 10 seconds you have to write it. Make it fast. Okay, this is the next problem in the same exercise. Exercise number 1.2, problem number 11. How we can subtract a rational number from the given rational number? Here both the numbers are on the negative side, isn't it? Both the numbers are in the negative side. Okay, we have to subtract minus 8 by 44 from minus 17 by 11. So, which number I have to write at first? I have to write at first is, what number is that? Minus 11, 17 by 11. From this, I am going to subtract. Which number I am going to subtract? I am going to subtract minus 8 by 44. Isn't it? Okay, we will go to the next step. Next step is minus 17 by 11 will be as it is, but minus into minus, what sign you will get? Minus into minus, plus. So minus into minus plus 8 by 44. Okay. Now one number is in the negative sign, another number is in the positive sign. Isn't it? According to the naturality of mathematics, we have to write the positive number at first. We have to write the positive number at first. Then following that, the negative number we will write. Minus 17 by 11. Isn't it? Okay. Copy down. Here we wrote the first number, subtraction symbol, the number which we are going to subtract, minus 8 by 44, then minus into minus become plus, then we wrote the positive number at first, and followed by the negative number. Make it fast. So here, look at the denominator. Here is 44, there is 11. So we have to come to the decision, we should take the LCM, isn't it? Because both the denominator are not same, so that we will write this 11 will be as it is, it will become 11. Then 11 ones are 11, 11 ones are 11. That's all. So what is our LCM? LCM is 4 into 11 is equal to 44. So my decision is I have to change all the denominator as 44. But already one denominator is 44. It is there. We need not to change. But the second denominator is 11. I have to make that 11 as 44. So by what number I have to multiply with 11 to make it as 44? I have to multiply by 4. Similarly, I have to multiply by the same 4 with minus 17, isn't it? So 8 by 44 minus 17 into 4 by 11 into 4, isn't it? So now the next step, 8 by 44 minus what we will get, 17 into 4, as you can see, 17 into 4. For 7s are how much? 28, 8, remaining 2. 4 ones are 4, 4 plus 2, 6, isn't it? So we will get 68 by 44, isn't it? Yeah. Now we got both the denominator as same. So when the denominator are same, we can subtract the numerator, isn't it? So what we will get, 8 minus 68 by 44, isn't it? Okay, well, then what we will get, 8 minus 68 means, we will get, this is impossible case, isn't it? We cannot subtract minus 68 from 8, because this is very small number. So we have to put minus symbol, then you have to subtract 8 from 68, so that you will get minus 60 divided by 44, isn't it? Next, what we will do, we can write 60 as 4 into, we can write 60 as 4 into 15. Similarly, we can write 44 as 4 into 11. So easily we can cancel 4 and 4. So what is your answer? Minus 15 by 11. This is our final answer, isn't it? Okay. Take down. I give 10 seconds to copy this. Make it fast. Look at the board when I teach carefully, step by step. Otherwise, you cannot understand properly. Have you all finished? Okay, now the next problem which we are going to see is the same exercise, problem number 12. In problem number 12, evaluate, two problems are there, but I wrote here the second one. Look at the board. This is the 12th question, second subdivision. We need to evaluate the value of this one. We need to evaluate the value of this one. They are giving evaluate. Okay. See, when we look at the problem, we know that I can cancel 7 with 35. But I cannot cancel 7 with 27, isn't it? So that now I'm going to alternate the denominator. How? Like this. Minus 7 by minus 35 into 24 by 27. Because we can cancel 24 by 3. 3 8s are 24. Similarly, 3 9s are 27. Very easily we can cancel. First of all, we will cancel the symbol. Here also minus, there also minus. So it will become 7 by 35 into 24 by 27. Isn't it? Okay. I can write this as 7 by 5 sevens are 35 into. This I can write 3 into 8s are divided by 3 into 9s are. So now easily we can cancel 7, 7 and 3 and 3 very easily. So what will be the remaining? The remaining will be 1 by 5 into. What will be the remaining that side? 8 by 9. Isn't it? Okay, now we will multiply. 1 into 8 are 8. 5 into 9 are. We have to multiply numerator into numerator, denominator into denominator. So 8 by 9 by are 45. Isn't it? This is our final answer. Write it soon. Make it fast. I'm going to give only 10 seconds to take down this. Make it fast. Once again, I'm going to explain this. See, I couldn't cancel 7 with 27, so that alternatively I wrote minus 35 in the denominator, thus I changed the denominator according to my situation. So now easily I can cancel 24 and 27, and easily I can cancel 7 with 35. So I alterate the denominator. Now I cancel the minus, minus 7 will be 7, I wrote like this, 35 I can write, 5 7s are 35. Similarly, I wrote 24 as 3, 8s are 24, 27 as 3 into 9s are 27. So now I can cancel very easily, 7, 7, here 3 by 3. So what will be remaining here? 7 in 1 times, here also 1 times. So 1, 1 is there, 5 1s are 5. Here the remaining 8 is there, here the 9 is there, isn't it? 1 into 8 are 8, 5 9s are 45. I hope you are all understood very clearly, isn't it? Am I right? Take down soon. Don't look here and there. Look at the board. Listen the word I speak. Okay, the next problem which we are going to see is problem number 13 in the same exercise 1.2. Problem number 13, the first one, divide minus 21 by 5 by minus 7 by minus 10, isn't it? Okay, we will write this by mathematically, how, like this, that is minus 21 by 5 divided by minus 7 by minus 10. Here itself we can cancel minus and minus, isn't it? So what will be there, the remaining? The remaining will be minus 21 by 5, that is whole divided by 7 by 10, isn't it? Okay, when there is two fraction like this, we can write the first fraction as it is. How? Minus 21 by 5. Then what will happen in the denominator part? It will become reciprocal, isn't it? Now there is 7 by 10. Now when it becomes reciprocal, it will become what? 10 by 7. It's okay. This division symbol will be changed as a multiplication. Then the denominator part will be changed as a reciprocal. Okay, now as I told in the last problem, I cannot cancel 5 and 21. So I am going to alter the denominator. So minus 21 by 7 into 10 by 5. Because easily I can cancel now, isn't it? I can cancel both numerator and denominator by 5. Similarly, here by 3, isn't it? Okay. Now I can write this as 3 into 7 is 21 by 7. Into I can write this as 2 5 is 10 by 5. Here I can cancel 5, 5. Here I can cancel 7 and 7. Isn't it? It's okay. What will be the remaining? So again will be minus 3. Isn't it? What will be there? There will be 2. So minus into pluses minus 3 2s are 6. it was asked. So this is the final answer. Once again, I'm going to explain. Listen carefully. Just they gave the problem like this: minus 21 by 5 is divided by minus 7 by minus 10. I wrote mathematically. Then I cancel the negative symbol. Then I change the denominator as reciprocal like this. Then I alter the denominator according to my wish. And then I cancel the number 3, 7s are 21, I can write similarly, 2, 5s are 10, I can write easily, I can cancel the 7 and 7, 5 and 5. So at last we got minus 3 into 2. So our total answer, the final answer is minus 6, isn't it? I hope you all understand very clearly, isn't it? Make it fast. I'm going to give only 10 seconds to write it. Make it fast. Only 10 seconds you have to take down. After that, I'm going to give one problem as a homework based on the problem that we had seen today. Make it fast. I had seen that so many of you given the answer the last homework. Last class I have given you 2 or 3 problems I have given as homework. Really, so many of you did very well. Make it fast soon. I hope you are all very well in the problem that which we have seen now. Today assignment is this: add 5 by 8 plus 1 by 2. Based on this, we have done one problem. First problem in today class. So based on that, you take that problem as a model, you work out and see, and you give the answer. May God bless all of you. May God will be with you. God will encourage you. God will give you the good health and strength to study well and be with you. Have a nice day.